A rematch of the Western Conference playoffs first round last season as the Wild host the Stars. Dallas won that series, but the Wild currently playing well, coming off back-to-back shutout victories. Could they make it three in a row? We head to XL Energy Center.
Dallas on the power play for the first time. Granlund intercepts, and here's a chance for Minnesota. Koivu with Granlund breaking toward the net. Koivu to Granlund, he scores! First of the year!
Good work down low by both defenders. They break the play up, and then watch the jump in the step here of Granlund as he just busts and gives Koivu a reason to make a move and chip it to the front. Watch this move here. Pull and drag around the defender, and then Granlund just does the rest.
Tried to dump to the corner. Instead, he spun around, and Jamie Benn has it at center. Benn recovers a loose puck. Works it across to Sagan. A shot toward the net, tipped by Eaves, and Dubnyk with another terrific save.
Dubnyk tracking, and then a push with a great reaction save there on a deflection. You can tell that Dubnyk is reading the play. Goaltenders can't, and he makes another one after that. Goaltenders can't just wait for the save. They have to read the play. They have to anticipate what's going to happen, and he read that pass very well.
Granlund to Coyle, who sidesteps one man, works his way into the Dallas zone. Coyle still with it, spins away from Klingberg, goes to Niederreiter, a shot, he scores!
And he just dangles all the way into the zone, he creates some space, and he drags a bunch of the Dallas Stars down low with them, but this release by Nino Niederreiter is just a beautiful. I talked to Niederreiter the other day. He said, when you have a new system and new coach, you start thinking a lot about the things that you don't want to do.
Pominville to Suter. Cross ice, stall, a drive, he scores!
They follow up the play. When Suter gets it at the point, he waits. He's patient. And he gets rewarded, just seams it right here, and what a shot by Staal.
A power play goal on his 32nd birthday, and the Wild have a three-goal lead. Hudler plays it cross ice, nobody home for Dallas. Perchie's the first man there for Minnesota. Into the middle, Zucker wheels and fires, Graham Eck scores!
Work in the offensive zone, good puck movement, patience. Zucker with a beautiful behind the back pass, and it's just tapped in. Berchie to Zucker and Graevac. Nice zone time there and good puck possession.
Sagan a shot and a pad save by Dubnyk. One more for good measure. And for the first time ever, the Wild have three consecutive shutouts.
Devan Dubnyk does it again as the Wild blank the Stars 4-0. Dubnyk is the first Wild goaltender ever with three consecutive shutouts. Mikael Granlund with his first goal of the season. He also adds an assist. And a happy birthday to Erik Staal. He turned 32 on Saturday and scored the team's third goal. Up next, the Wild.